finish them. One after another.
Two for one.